Today, I am sharing this product with you, and up until a few weeks ago, I didn't even know that this existed or such a thing existed. This is the canine mask. It's an air pollution mask for dogs, and you might be thinking, why would I need a canine air pollution mask, or why would my dog need a canine air pollution mask? If you don't live in an area affected with natural disasters, this might not be anything you've ever thought about. We have been dealing in this country, unfortunately, with wildfires in the West, specifically in California, over the last couple of years. It seems like we're hearing about them more and more frequently. If you live in an area where wildfires are common, where there's smoke in the air, there's ash, debris, if you live in an area where there is a lot of smog pollution, if you live in an area where the ozone, there are days where, you know, the ozone levels are bad and it's hard to breathe outside. Obviously, your dog still needs to go outside sometimes, and it's best to keep them protected. This would be a great option for working dogs, any kind of dogs that do search and rescue. It's basically similar to a muzzle. You put it over your dog, and I'll show you, Sadie, in just a second. And it's made with a carbon filter, and it reduces the amount of pollution and toxins that get into your dog's system through his airway. Here is our Labrador Retriever, Sadie, and this is her canine mask. And I'll show you how easy it is to put over your dog's snout. And then it has this strap, Velcro strap across the back. So you just tighten it across there. You can see it doesn't bother Sadie at all. She's breathing very comfortably. This is, as I said, the first air pollution filter for dogs. It has an N95 PM 2.5 mask, which means it's supposed to block 95% of particulate matter that measures 2.5 micrometers or less. That's particles that are about 30 times smaller than the width of a human hair. So it's easy to take on and off. You can tell Sadie doesn't mind wearing it. It does come with replaceable carbon filters. Now she's going to be silly. All you do is unzip it, and then the filter's right in there. You can replace it with a new one, zip it back up, and you're ready to go. If you have any questions about the canine mask, for more information on pricing and sizes, just click the link below this video, and that will take you to my website where I have written an extensive review with all of that detailed information. Thanks for watching.